So walking back over to Lemon Piper's buggy and the Wood Miser sawmill. Just a beautiful morning here in North Alabama as far as the snow is concerned. And you know how it is, the snow always seems to bring out the kid in all of us. So, snow in North Alabama.
Don't you guess because they had all the supplies and everything?
Okay, here we are coming up on the Wood Miser Mill, and let's walk over and take a quick look at this tarp that is covered up with, and you can see there, that's going to be, as I said, somewhere between a 16th and an 1/8 of an inch of ice that has accumulated. Got a log on the mill. This is one of those that I brought up from down below. And the mill itself, again, has that coating of ice on it. You can see the icicles. And just a nasty, nasty day here in North Alabama. Now, a quick reference to what's going on here. I'm digging out this area of this bank. This is where I'm going to be putting the shed for the mill head of the sawmill, and just wanting to remove some more of this material here so that I can make this area here flatter, be able to access the mill better from this side. Load logs on, put my log bunk in this area here, and so that will come, but certainly not today.